enjoy. Let life flow.
And we are back. One of the things I wanted to mention before we get back to Debara is that if you are dairy-free or your kids are, the options today are enormous. What I use here is almond milk, coconut milk, and flaxseed milk. There, those three there, you can mix them. You can use one or the other. I use Silk. Brand, there's no sugar, unsweetened, and coconut and almond combined is a beautiful thing. And then with, Debara was speaking about smoothies, and you can, it's so much fun. I know exactly, Debara, what you're feeling when you're going into that deep place preparing, because it's so fun to do a smoothie. You can do an orange kind, throw in some flaxseed meal, you can put in flaxseed milk and some fresh juice, throw in some celery with mango, and poof, you've got an amazing drink. And play around with it. You might want to do a strawberry blueberry one. What I've been finding is if you have some juice and the milk, it just makes it a little more tastier. And I love a hint of celery. It really wakes up the palate. So time is flying by, and I want you to have another recipe and share more thoughts, please.
Okay, great. I have a couple of them I'm trying to decide right now. We do a lot of juicing, and so the question had been, where would you start? And I always love starting with some great organic juicing, and so this is fun. We actually have, we like to use, it's the Omega juicer, and and this is the ingredients, and it's just so fun. It's 6 carrots, 2 celery, 1 large Fuji apple, and oh, I love those Fujis. Fujis actually sweeten your drink, so you can, if you want it a little sweeter, you kind of play with it and have fun with it, but it's a delightful sweetener, natural. And then you have 8 to 10 large leafy green romaine lettuce. And, of course, this is all organic, and you wash them. I take my hand and both my hands, and I really wash everything off those lettuce. And it feels like an intimacy with my, with this wonderful experience. So I begin to have my, it's heightened in my senses, which I noticed that. As I'm getting ready, I have bell peppers and a teaspoon of ginger ground up and 3 large kale leaves. And that will make almost 2 full glasses for you and a friend. And if you want to add more, then of course you can, or you want just for yourself, whatever's going on. But remember that the sweetener is always your delightful Fuji apple. And then I always hear Adam say, he always says this, delightful to the taste and wholesome for the body.
That's where we're drinking our. Yes. And for the listeners to know, you know, if you are a sugar person and everything that you're eating is sugary, once you start backing off, and I think Debara will agree, you don't want to really go cold turkey. You want to gradually decrease sugar. But once you get to a place where you have very little sugar in your diet, your body is craving fruits and vegetables. It doesn't crave sugary things. In fact, if you do have them, you start to feel sick and nauseous because your body doesn't want that garbage anymore.
Yeah, because you're decreasing all the junk. You're detoxing there's some detoxing going on at first. And I would say I'm just going to stop doing one thing. And I love what you said, because I would see how I feel without it, and then I give it time and see how good I feel. And when your body is your barometer, And so it'll say, you'll start noticing, I don't feel as good. And I feel really great, you know. And it, the greatest thing is that you can live a life free of sickness and disease. That's what our whole format is. But our whole society, it's not like the ancients. The healing power in harmony and harmonizing with the things that make us feel good in every bite we take, and taking that accountability to realize that we are what we eat, and make it fun. And I like to say fun, duh, mental. So it takes the mental out of it. And you start to enjoy a lot differently. You know, I so agree that your appetite changes. It does.
Mm-hmm.
But you don't know it till you take, you know, start to do it differently, take an action.
And it's so important for the little ones to start off with healthy bodies. And then, you know, my girls have gone off on their own and have their own kids, and everything that we did back in the day with organic and making everything ourselves with the sprouts, Debara and all, you know, it really turned them on to realize what it feels like to be healthy. And I always say, back when Charnette was little, she was born with no enamel when she had her teeth come in. And the dentist was amazed because we gave her bone meal. And now, you know, from there on forward, her second teeth came in with enamel from the bone meal. So, I mean, there's so many blessings and such. But
treasures untold.
Yes, there's so many different things that benefits that come from this, and your kids thrive. So do you have another recipe that's short and sweet?
I hope it's short and sweet.
Short and sweet.
And if not, then I'll post it. But this we called Debara's Divine Dressing, and we got this recipe up in Ashland at a wonderful place where it was just delightful. So it takes 20 minutes to make. It's a raw plant, all organic, no processed ingredients. So nuts and seeds, you grind up a very fine 1/2 cup pumpkin seed, 1/3 cup sesame seeds. Of course, when we get our pumpkin seeds, we're making sure it's gluten-free, okay? And it's doable. So we use a Nutribullet. That's the big thing right now. But you can do it in your blender or in a, you know, any way that works for you. And so we take the sesame seeds, I take one at a time, 1/2 cup, and I grind them almost to a pasty consistency. And then the condiments that I use are 3 teaspoons of organic stone ground mustard, gluten-free. I keep saying that because I just feel like it's so important. The spices, 1/2 or more of cumin, 1 teaspoon of coconut aminos, gluten-free, soy-free seasoning, 1/2 cup or taste of wholesome, this is the big one, wholesome raw organic cane turbinado sugar, gluten-free, no GMO, all organic and fair trade. And so then I love water, so I do, the water is 1/2 cup or more. And then I grind all that up. I'm in the Nutribullet, so I'm layering it, right? So in this Nutribullet, I place all the seeds that I have ground up on the bottom of the bullet. Then I layer it with the turbinado sugar, freshly squeezed lemon, and in it, the lemon juice, the water. I layer it again with some turbinado raw organic sugar, adding onions, 1/2 cup, and a half a teaspoon of cumin spice, 1/2 teaspoon of the, so all of that's there that I've told you. I blend it all together in the bullet, and I just whip it up, and then I go and I make sure how it tastes to my taste, how sweet.
But,
then I place it in the fridge and I stir it now and then. It keeps maybe for 3 to 4 days, and I just mm-hmm. stir it every now and then. And we usually have it on all kinds of things, even as a potato or organic potatoes. And so it's become something that makes your potatoes fluffy and yummy.
Nice.
Like an almond
Very
milk.
Nice. Yeah, it's an interesting combination of a sweet potato piled with quinoa.
Oh, yummy.
And it's full
Takes
of protein
me, my mouth water.
And vitamin A and C. Mm-hmm. We're really out of time. And, you know, for all the listeners, when you hear this, we're going to have Debara back with some more recipes. And I actually have a flourless almond butter dark chocolate chip cookie that is completely gluten-free and dairy-free. It does have, well, it has one egg. I can do eggs personally. But it's with almond butter and organic and gluten-free vanilla. And sea salt on top with chocolate chips that are, again, dairy and gluten-free. I'm going to give out the URL, the link. It's ambitiouskitchen.com. Again, ambitiouskitchen.com. There's a lot of paleo, gluten-free, dairy-free recipes there. And Debara, I want to thank you for coming on. It's been such fun.
It's my pleasure.
We'll have you back because I know you're just a fountain of information in the plant-based diet world. And for everyone out there, pass this on and listen to it again. So until then, au revoir.
Are you seeking a clearer path to love? Then tune in to the Love by Intuition show next week. All designed to your highest good. To contact Debara Bruhn, owner of Empowered Connections, call her at 508-226-1723. That's 508-226-1723. Or link on to lovebyintuition.com. Remember, we are all one, and we are all part of the miracle of love.
This is Dream Vision 7 Radio Network, uniting mankind with universal love. Our shows are created from the heart, bringing each listener to a place of divine enlightenment. Breathe, relax, and enjoy. Let life flow.